latest video in our series on educational programming. Crossover. What does that mean and what's that all about? You hear this a lot today. Crossover is the idea that the men's trend in the professional beauty and barber industry is so hot right now, every licensed cosmetologist wants to be a barber. Well, they don't really want to be a barber, but they want their piece of the barber business. They understand more guys are coming into the shop today than ever before. They understand the need to be able to deliver technical services and customer experiences that will satisfy those customers. So all the cosmetologists, they're hot for barbering. What about the other side of the business? All the barbers, they want to be cosmetologists. Well, no, not really. It's not that they want to be cosmetologists, but the barbers are understanding as they look through online social media and as they look through Instagram and all these other places where they're exposed to haircut imagery today, they're looking at these haircuts and they're going, wait a minute, they didn't teach me that in school. They're watching videos and they're going, we didn't learn that precision sectioning. We didn't learn some of the things that they're sharing in those cosmetology videos. So both sides of the business are hungry for what the other guys got. Now, depending on the laws in your state, depending on where you live and what the regulations are, if you have a cosmetology license, you very well may want to get a barber license or vice versa. Now, where I live, you can receive partial credit for the educational hours you receive as part of your first license towards acquiring your second license, meaning you don't have to do the entire educational program all over again. These crossover programs vary in their number of hours. Various states will allow a certain portion of your hours as credit towards that other license. And my other suggestion to you is attend some shows and educational events. Although you may not necessarily get the license, specifically, you can have the education. And in some states, there's very little regulation of what crosses over from barber to cosmetology. In my state, as an example, I live in Illinois, a licensed cosmetologist cannot use a straight razor on skin on the face or the neckline. That is the domain of barbering. Therefore, a licensed cosmetologist wishing to do that must either A, get that barber license, or B, use a product or tool like the Feather Nape and Body Razor with its unique guarded blade that allows a cosmetologist to work within the letter of the law. Outside of the state of Illinois, sometimes you may simply need some additional hours, or in some cases you don't need formal education, you need the actual technical training simply to be able to deliver the services. So I encourage you to check with your professional regulation, the Department of Professional Regulation in your state, to find out what the legal specifics for the area where you live are. And within and around those legal specifics, I also encourage you to consume as much educational content as you can, filling you in on so much of the other content. Especially if you're a barber looking to be a better precision hair cutter, because there's nothing out there that prevents you from attending a class, buying a video, identifying a mentor, and spending some time learning some of the great skills that are a part of modern cosmetology. And for our cosmetologists out there, classic and traditional barbering has such rich traditions and history and technique behind it that, again, a mentor and an opportunity to learn. You know, I always say, if you're serious about barbering, serious barbering is best learned standing 6 inches behind the right shoulder of a serious barber. There's nothing better than a mentor to assist with that crossover program. So I encourage you to explore the other half of the business, no matter which half of the business you come from, because there's a wealth of information and a wealth of skill that can be incorporated into helping you build and grow your business, whichever side you come from and whichever side you wish to take from. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching and have a great day.